Good afternoon. We would like to welcome you to the 2017 post-game wrap-up. We are joined by the Lions of Lincoln University, led by head coach Daryl Mosley. Coach, if you could introduce us to your student athletes that are joining you and open up with some additional comments about today's game.
To my left, I have junior guard Jaquan Bailey. To my right, I have senior center Deja Taylor. This game started from preparation in practice. We had two solid days of practice, and I knew that would come out and give us momentum going into this game. We came out very flat, and then I found a rotation that stepped up and made some shots, so I just stuck with it. We made some foul trouble early, and I just said, ride it up. It was now or never. They played through adversity, they played even down. Going into halftime, I just said, we're winning the rebound and battle. We got a hold of them one shot. We can't play defense for a minute 30 to 2 seconds. And they came out and played an awesome second half. They had down almost 21 in the first. They battled back, and I felt that group and just kept moving. But I'm very proud of this group tonight. They fought. Few calls. I thought the calls were a little lopsided. And I just said, look, we're not going to get no calls. Just keep playing through. You got to make them earn the call. So they just kept playing through the whistle. And we bounced back and came out with a huge win.
Thank you. The floor is now open for further questions. Please direct your questions to the student athletes first, and then the coach. Ms. Bailey, 19 points, 8 rebounds. You kind of held things down for your team on both ends. You play a tough Tourney team tomorrow. How do you feel about that matchup, and how are you all going to prepare mentally and physically?
Just got to come up with the same momentum. If not, tomorrow.
Coach, can you answer about Tourney tomorrow?
Tourney has played as tough both times this year. He's just a very athletic, quick move. And Sam is going to come down to rebound and limit turnovers. I think we limit turnovers against them. And score inside and rebound, we have a good chance to beat the Tourney. Yes, I definitely seen some. They were crowd in the corners, we were knocking down a shot. So they started crowding the corners. So we played somebody in the high post, we had to make a decision whether they were going to guard the high post or low block. So we just started doing a high low situation for an open low dribble where they pretty much had to shape up to the guards on the top and bottom side and go straight into it. And that was emphasis going into halftime. Like she's getting the ball, she's scoring every time. That's really important.
How frustrated is
it supposed to be to see those three words? Oh, and that's huge. That's been my Achilles heel all the year. And we've just been missing, sometimes 11, sometimes 16. So we spent a lot of time in practice just working with free throws. But it just comes down to confidence. I keep telling my guards, you got to run the ball at the end. You got to run the ball, you got to run and get fouled. And then seal the deal with the line. Don't run away from the moment. So we missed a few, but we made the ones that count. So I'm proud of this group. Tough game, get ready for tomorrow. We just got to get some rest, ice up, and get ready for the big game.
And this will conclude this session of our post-game wrap-up. We would like to thank you all for joining us, and we wish you the best of luck in your next round of the tournament.